secrets plundered. Bastards keep me buzzing. It's like you know, constant bleeding. Bring the morning nights up to weekend. 6 feet in the dust to bleed. I'm not even walking, I'll stop beating.
Thank you. Hey Dragon, you might want to stick around. I've got a lot of stuff to get off my chest, and I want you to hear everything I'm about to say. For the past year, I've sat on the sidelines while Brian Danielson brags on camera about how good of a wrestler he is. And in that entire year that I've been out, I didn't get one checkup from the great American Dragon, aka my best friend. Yeah, truth hurts, doesn't it? Tell me when I'm lying. He was so focused on winning the world championship, and he couldn't even check up on his best friend in the hospital. Brian, you are truly a fake friend. I see why your wife divorced you in the first place, and you might have lasted 15 minutes in the ring with Kurt, but you couldn't last 5 with Brie. And tonight, I finally have proved why I'm the voice